Where? Oh, dude, we got everything right here. Yeah, I'm with you. Another Valkyrie. I'll focus it. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm just gonna use my mech to, like, if my shield gets low or something, to save my life. They got a rocket launcher guy on the stairs on the right side. Oh man, I'm low. I'm gonna go. Gotta get out. Come on. Dude, they destroyed my mech so fast. I can't stay in it for the full duration. No, I just gotta keep my distance. Oh, dude, I'm fucking up these powerhouses. That lasted longer than I thought. Yeah, I started recording here just to see how intense it got. I want to do Mayhem 3 so bad. I'm keeping my distance though. I don't like this spot over here. Because there's that acid pool stuff. Dude, if your clones and stuff, if they keep the aggro on them, that's perfect. Come on, be it. Go hide, I got aggro. There's a cryo and radiation one right there. Oh god, yeah. Alright, I got mech, but I'll use it whenever I get a little low. I don't know what they're shooting at, but they're not... That thing is kind of stuck. Oh, now he's coming after me. Fuck. Alright, I'll get these big guys. I've just been using my AR. This Valkyrie's gonna fuck me up. This Valkyrie's almost gone. Almost got it. He needs to drop max grenades for me. That'd be nice. I know my AR bullets running low. I have 600, about 500 bullets left. If you're switching, where are you gonna hide at? Oh no! Something's shocking me. I need. I almost died. I didn't know where it was because it was so small. I just got stuck in place. You know what? I'm gonna go up top. Oh, there's a Reaper on me. I had a Valkyrie. Another one. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I know, I was staying away. Oh, shocking me! He's chasing you. Serving a fresh hot death. That, oh, he's on me! Help me! He's stuck in the corner, come on, light him up. I'll cover you for a sec. Oh, why me, dude? I'm not gonna waste that ammo. Snipe him. Fuck up this boss. Is it just one guy? Split up if that's the case. No. Whoops. Oh my. Yeah, it's all powerhouses again. I bet it's a bunch of powerhouses like the last one. I'm not. I need grenade ammo, dude. That's a fight. Oh, dark powerhouse. I got three powerhouses in my... No, you're not. I'm here. Oh, I'm out of my mech, though. Be careful. Oh.
Took the wrong fight.
Oh, got this badass frontier. Where is it out? Trying to mark it. I'm getting frozen. That ice needs to go down now. Yep, that's gonna kill me. I gotta run. I'm running.
Bad guy, there.
Dude, climb the stairs. Jump. Get out of there. If they're all down low, I can get headshots easy. No, we need this ice guy down now. Well, I got my mech guy back. Nog. Got him. Oh, bad at firehouse. I got a badass heavy on me. Someone just dropped something good, I heard it. Oh, I'm going down, buddy. If this guy stays turned around, I got him, I got it, I got it. I'm just gonna run away for a minute. Recollect. That's right here. It's fucking me up.
Enemy over there.
Got him. Oh, wow. I'm gonna go down again. Oh, I just killed him. I just killed him. Oh, my ammo. I got second wind right there. It popped up on my screen. Bullshit, stay alive. I'm gonna get all my grenades and run up there because I ran out of AR ammo. And I got Moe's for mech. God damn it, dude. Second one popped up on my screen as I died. Is that it? I don't know, I don't see him. Oh, he's below me. Dude, I'm getting hurt up here. I'm getting shot. I don't see him. Pull him out. And then just run away and I'll do all the damage if you just stay alive. Oh, dude, it's this giant blue robot over here. Dude, just stay there, stay away. I can get them all. And he won't even shoot at me. Oh, he might shoot at me, actually. But if I die, it's better than you die.
Damn it. You do not want this.
Well, I'll get the boss. You just stay alive. That's all you gotta do. No. He's half already. He's almost got one bar left. Yeah, dude, I'm just died up here. Oh my god. So much damage. I don't know what the fuck he's shooting, but good god. He died. Oh my. I need corrosive, like. I don't think this reaches him out. Yeah. Fuck. SMG. Yeah, I'm using my AR. Oh, I can do that, yeah. Oh, there is a shit ton of little enemies down there. I don't know where his crit is. Okay. I got an idea. I'm like calling Moe's an exit. Give me her bubble. Yeah, it's almost half. I'm so pissed. Good. Oh my god. About 1/4 left. Getting there. I'm calling in Moe's and just hiding behind it. Fucking iron there, whatever. Oh my god, dude, I feel like I'm doing nothing. Yeah, alright, he's down to his last little bar. Oh, fuck. He has a crit somewhere. I was hit. Oh, man. Oh, I did. Maybe. No. Because I can die up here, right? You killed him? I was gonna put Alright, where are they at? I can see some. Oh, I'm taking them out. Come on. They're still spawning in, I think. I got two coming in up top by spawn. I can't really see him right now. Oh, every time I can see him, they run away behind cover.
What? That's it?
My girl's talking shit up here. On these guys. They're like, that's it? Oh dang, dude, quit spawning in. The boss is down. That's gonna irritate me. Where's that guy at? Thank God. Get out of here. How do I get back in? Because there's a legendary in there. Did it open up? Thank God. Oh, there's two. Oh my God. It's an item. All that shit. What's this one up here? I can't find it. Oh, it's in here. It's another item and I have it. Do you have Ravenous? I'll pick it up and give it to you. All that for that is drop. Nothing? What time did you get? That sucked. Well, drop it. I don't want that class mod unless it's worth a lot. This is, I lost $1 million. True. I'm gonna turn this in.